Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 13. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 13. It says, fill in the blank, probability that z is greater than or equal to negative 2.34 equals blank. So, I like to do these by starting with a drawing. And you don't have to draw it this way. Basically, because it's a greater than, I know it's going to be 1 minus the chart value. I can do it without the picture. But it doesn't hurt. So I'll draw a regular bell curve. And now we want the probability that z is greater than negative 2.34. So is negative 2, negative 2.3 something? It's pretty far out to the left. And we want the probability of being greater than that. So that's the stuff that comes afterwards or to the right. So we're getting a big part of that bell curve, almost all of it, really. So almost all of it, except for that tiny little blank portion on the left. So what we have to do is start by looking up negative 2.34. So to look it up, step one, write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal, which it already has. I have two places. Step two is split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit, which is the 4, so I pull it off to the side. Step three, put a .0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off, so that 4 gets written as a .04. And now what we do is we go to the standard normal chart. We look in the negative 2.3 row. Make sure you notice the negative. And we follow that out until we are under the .04 column. And you see where the negative 2.3 row and the .04 column intersect. And they intersect at .0096. That's the value that you get out of the chart. Now that 0096 is not the answer. The 0096 is the amount of area for that tiny little blank portion on the far left. So we want the other side of that. So we have to do 1 minus the chart value. So 1 minus .0096 will be .9904. That's the answer. This is the final answer. It goes in the blank. That's how much the shaded portion of the drawing is, .9904. So the probability that z is greater than or equal to negative 2.34 is approximately a 99% probability, even a tiny bit more.